Now it's all plugged in. I'm going to turn it on and show you how to change it to boot off the CD drive so you can install Windows. So you turn it on and tap the delete key. Then you'll get this screen and advanced BIOS features, boot sequence, and then change the first boot device to the CD drive, and then the hard drive to the second or whatever, and then press F10 to save, and then click OK, and then it'll boot up off the CD drive.
Right.
Yeah.